हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ क्लास 6, सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी, चैप्टर 3, ह्यूमन बॉडी. द एक्सरसाइजेस विच वी विल डिस्कस टुडे आर गिवन इन योर बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 52. बी प्रॉम्प्ट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, सो वी विल स्टार्ट शॉर्ट एंड प्रिसाइज. शॉर्ट एंड प्रिसाइज. ए नंबर, शो द फॉलोइंग प्रोसेसेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फ्लो चार्ट्स. First one is absorption and egestion of digested food. How can we show absorption and egestion of digested food in the form of flowcharts? Let us see. We have done this before, but we will revise. Absorption and egestion of digested food. Food is digested in the small intestine, but after digestion, food can be categorized into digested food and undigested food. Digested food like glucose, amino acids, fatty acids, they are absorbed in the small intestine through villi and they go in the blood stream. These digested food are dissolved in the blood. But what happens to the undigested food? Undigested food goes to the large intestine. In the large intestine, water from the undigested food is absorbed by the large intestine. Then, rest of the food is stored in the rectum. Then, this undigested food is thrown out of the body regularly, regular interval of time. This process is called egestion. So this is the flowchart of absorption and egestion of digested food. Now come to the next question, next flowchart. Mechanism of respiration. Let us see how we can show mechanism of respiration in the form of flowchart. First, ribs move upward and outwards. Ribs move upwards and outwards and diaphragm becomes flat. After that, air from outside is pulled inside the lungs. This process is called inhalation. After inhalation, ribs move downwards and inwards, and diaphragm moves upwards. Because of this, what happens? Air inside the lungs is pushed out. This process is called exhalation. So this is the flow chart of mechanism of respiration. Now come to the next question, that is B number, give reasons for the following statement. One number is digestion starts in the mouth. How can you say that digestion starts in the mouth? Digestion starts in the mouth. Answer is, there are 3 pairs of salivary glands in our mouth. These glands produce saliva. Saliva contains an enzyme called ptyalin. Ptyalin, it digests starch. Therefore, we can say that digestion starts in the mouth. Question number 2 is, villi have a network of very thin blood capillaries. Answer is, villi have a very thin blood capillaries so that the digested food can be absorbed by the blood in the capillaries. As we have discussed earlier, that in small intestine there are several finger-like structure called villi, and these are villi have blood capillaries. Why these villi have blood capillaries? Because so that the digested food can be absorbed by the blood in the capillaries of villi. Now come to the question number 3. The inside of nose is lined by a sticky fluid called mucus. Why there is a sticky fluid called mucus in the nose? The inside of nose is lined by a sticky fluid so that dust and germs stick to the mucus and prevent it to enter the lungs. dust and germs, they are prevented from entering the lungs because of this mucus, sticky fluid called mucus. And that's why there is inside the nose, there is lining of sticky fluid. Now, question number 4. The opening of windpipe is guarded by a muscular flap. Why there is a muscular flap in the opening of windpipe? Answer is, the opening of windpipe is guarded by a muscular flap so that entry of food can be avoided while swallowing. While swallowing the food, by mistake, what happens? The food can enter this windpipe. But since this windpipe has a muscular flap, so it can be avoided. Question number 5. The heart acts as a pump. Why? How can we say heart acts as a pump? The heart pushes the blood to the different parts of the body and allows the blood to flow into only in one direction. Therefore, we can say that the heart acts as a pump. So, students, we have seen short and precise A number and B number. In the next video, we will see short and precise C number, answer in short. Thank you.